just in time. Dinner is almost ready.
Awesome. I'm starving.
Okay. Really?
Hmm?
Could you?
Oh, sorry.
Good session?
I've been teaching a new guy at the gym. We threw in the ones, the twos, the threes, the fours, the bobs, the weaves.
Well, I'm glad one of us knows how to fight. I heard it again last night.
You haven't been sleeping.
No, I have, just not well, not since it arrived.
Promise me you'll take an Ambien, please.
I don't need an Ambien.
Christmas is coming up. You've been stressed. You're imagining things.
I'm not.
I love that you have this new job.
It's not the job. I told you that.
Then what is it?
I don't know. It's that there's this fucking thing outside of my window and it keeps calling to me every night and it won't leave me alone.
This is why you need to take a pill and get a good night's rest. I'm worried about you. Do you need to see somebody?
Just wait. You're gonna see that thing too eventually.
Would you like a nice cool glass of water? Hey man, I don't know what you're saying, but you gotta get the fuck out of here now.
Run.
Call the police. You gotta get out of here before things get rough.
Rob. Don't be a hero.
I'll be a hero if I want to be. It's my house.
Rob! Now you're in my house. Who knows what you did to Rob? You need to tell me what you want right now.
It's in
you. Oh my God, this again. Why? What is in me? Is it? It's my blood? You want my blood? Okay, wait. If I give you my blood, do you promise you'll go away?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.